Hi, my name is Magnus, and I'm a product manager here at LMI Technologies. Today I wanted to show you how easy it is to make a 3D measurement with our Gocator Profiler sensor. And to do that, I'm going to measure the radius of a pipe. This pipe has two parts to it, a larger part, a smaller radius, and a very small defect here, a little dent on the pipe. Let's see if we can detect that. So I have a sensor here mounted over my conveyor belt. If I put my fingers under here, you'll see that it's measuring the 3D profile of my fingers. So if I put the pipe under the sensor, we can see that we're measuring the top surface of the pipe. We only have a single Gocator here looking straight down, so we can only see the top surface. Now, if we add into our measurements here a circle radius tool, you will have to position the region of interest for the measurement. So I'll put it here to cover the pipe, and we're getting a measurement here showing about 13.7 millimeters. Now let's say that we want to detect this subtle defect, and we know that any radius above 13.9 millimeters is a fail. We'll put in this maximum limit here in our decision criteria and say that if the radius is above 13.9 millimeters, it's a failed pipe. Now we'll see that at the moment we're at 13.7 and we have a pass decision. Now if we move the pipe under this little defect, we'll see that we're starting to measure about 0.3 millimeters larger radius, and we're at a fail decision. So in order to act upon this measurement, the Gocator has a number of output protocols that can control your factory automation. So if you're interested in any more, please go to our website at lmi3d.com. Thank you for listening.